on a mailing list and found out about this exhibition. I actually want to learn how to do documentary photography. And so I hope